Starter about to send them on their journey and does so now, and Grassy on the inside a little bit slow. Montanita's showing a little bit of speed early, and so as Moozle wants to be up near the front. And Grassy, after being only fairly away, shows very good speed, and Grassy darts through along the inside at the 1,000 and kicked out a length and a half to Moozle. Montanita settled down beautifully in third spot. Mishy Big Bird just behind them. Getting past it was Welcome Return. Cyclone Sarah further out on the track. A length and a half, Candy Dance, the inside, Crack-a-lack, and fourth last down the side of the track. A length and a half to Alana's Mate from Raptor Go-Go, and two lengths off last, Raring to Go-Go. 500 from home, and Grassy's in front by a couple of lengths to Welcome Return. 2.5 lengths away, Cyclone Sarah running home well. Back along the inside, being niggled at a little bit, was Moozle, and they're well clear of Crack-a-lack, and Montanita. Mishy Big Bird's dropped away. 250 to go, Grassy in front, but here's the favourite, Cyclone Sarah, rattling home down the outskirts of the track. Cyclone Sarah has rushed to the front in the Rose Bowl from Grassy. They're clear of Raptor Go-Go, running home well, but the Cyclone's got them, and Cyclone Sarah wins the Rose Bowl by nearly two lengths. Tight go second and third. The inside, you've got Grassy, and finishing fast down the outside was Raptor Go-Go.